Why am I called the Prince of Darkness? Well, when I first came to Washington 50 years ago as a 26-year-old reporter for the Associated Press, had some conversations with a colleague from the Washington Post, and he thought I was so negative about professional politicians at such a young age. He said, you know, you sound like the Prince of Darkness. And that word got around the Center Press Gallery, and it stuck. It's had an extra emphasis, however, because it's become an epithet for people who don't like what I stand for. What I stand for is low taxes, limited government, and individual economic freedom. And that, in Washington, my friends, that makes you the Prince of Darkness. Always love your country, but never trust your government. I think that's a good motto. I am grateful for much more than material success. I am grateful for my family, my faith, my country, and having so much fun at the only trade in what I could imagine succeeding. I'd like to think that I emulated Bertrand Stuborn in stirring up strife, but not in wreaking havoc, so that I will avoid an eternity in purgatory with my head in my hand. At least I hope so. Thank you very much.